1번. 다음을 듣고 아이가 무엇인지 가장 적절한 것을 고르시오.
I have two short legs and two wings. I can swim, but I cannot fly. I am black and white. I usually live in cold weather. What am I?
2번. 대화를 듣고 남자가 구입할 우산으로 가장 적절한 것을 고르시오.
Can I help you, sir?
Yes, I'm looking for an umbrella for my daughter.
Okay, we have this one with stars.
Do you have any others?
Yes, this one with hearts on it.
Oh, good. She loves heart shapes.
Great. Sounds like she'd like it.
Right. I'll take it.
3번. 다음을 듣고 내일의 날씨로 가장 적절한 것을 고르시오.
Good morning, everybody. This is the weather report. It's raining outside now, so don't forget your umbrella. The rain will stop tonight. Tomorrow, it'll be sunny and a little bit hot. It'll be almost like summer.
4번. 대화를 듣고 여자의 마지막 말의 의도로 가장 적절한 것을 고르시오.
Tracy, you look unhappy.
Oh, Dad, I have a big problem.
What is it?
My cell phone doesn't turn on.
Did you check the battery?
Yes, I did. Can you please take a look at it?
5번. 다음을 듣고 남자가 방과 후 미술 수업에 대해 언급하지 않은 것을 고르시오.
Hello, students. This is your art teacher, Joe Smith. I opened a new after-school art class. It'll start next week. It's from 3 p.m. to 5 p.m. every Wednesday. You must bring watercolors and brushes. The classroom is room 302 on the third floor. Hope to see you there.
6번. 대화를 듣고 두 사람이 이야기를 나누는 현재 시각을 고르시오.
Kelly, did you watch Shoot Together on TV last week?
Yes, I did. I love TV shows about basketball.
Me too. I can't wait to see the next episode.
It's tomorrow, right?
No, it's today at 5 p.m.
Really? It starts in 30 minutes.
You mean it's 4:30 p.m. now? We have to hurry up.
7번. 대화를 듣고 남자의 장래 희망으로 가장 적절한 것을 고르시오.
Louis, what are you drawing?
Look, Jeannie. It's a design for a pair of shoes.
It is nice. Are you interested in shoes?
Yes. I want to become a shoe designer in the future.
You have enough talent for it.
Thanks, Jeannie.
8번. 대화를 듣고 여자의 심정으로 가장 적절한 것을 고르시오.
Soo-young, what are you doing?
I'm looking at a picture of my little brother. My parents just sent it to me.
What is he wearing around his neck?
It's a gold medal.
How did he get it?
He won it in a drawing contest. I'm so proud of him.
9번. 대화를 듣고 여자가 대화 직후에 할 일로 가장 적절한 것을 고르시오.
Sophie, what are you going to do this weekend?
I'm going to go shopping for a new tablet PC with my parents.
What's wrong with yours?
It stopped working. I need one to take online classes.
You can borrow a tablet PC from school.
Really? I'll call the school and ask about it now. Thanks.
10번. 대화를 듣고 무엇에 관한 내용인지 가장 적절한 것을 고르시오.
Did you see the new posting on the school website?
Which one are you talking about?
The one about the new school uniform designs.
Yes, I saw it. There are three designs. Which one do you like the most?
I like the number three. I think it's fashionable.
Me too. It also looks really comfortable.
11번. 대화를 듣고 두 사람이 함께 이용할 교통수단으로 가장 적절한 것을 고르시오.
Ji-hoon, how should we go to Jeonju?
Let me check on my phone. Look, we can take a train or a bus.
Which one do you want to take?
I'd like to take a train. It's faster.
But the bus is cheaper.
Good point. Let's ride the bus then.
Okay, let's do that.
12번. 대화를 듣고 콘서트 일정이 변경된 이유로 가장 적절한 것을 고르시오.
Victoria, you're going to the K-pop concert tonight, right?
I was going to, but the date changed.
Really? I'm sorry to hear that. What happened?
The singer broke his leg during practice.
That's too bad. I hope his leg gets better soon.
I hope so too.
13번. 대화를 듣고 두 사람이 대화하는 장소로 가장 적절한 곳을 고르시오.
Good morning. How can I help you?
Hi. I need to send this package to Sejong.
What's in it?
Books.
Write the name and address right here on the box.
Okay. When will it arrive?
Let me see. Within 3 days.
14번. 대화를 듣고 경찰서의 위치로 가장 알맞은 곳을 고르시오.
Excuse me, is there a police station nearby?
Yes, there is one close to here.
Good. Can you tell me how to get there?
Sure. Go straight 2 blocks and turn left on Union Street.
On Union Street?
Yes, It'll be on your right. It's between the fire station and the movie theater.
Thanks. Honey, Mike's birthday is next week.
Right. We should buy a birthday present for him.
What about a baseball cap? He's really into baseball.
He already has a few. How about a baseball bat?
That's a good idea. He'll love it.
So, can you buy it for him?
Of course.
16번. 대화를 듣고 여자가 남자에게 제안한 것으로 가장 적절한 것을 고르시오.
Wow, Hannah, you're really good at soccer.
Thank you for saying that.
Where did you learn to play?
In the school soccer club.
I want to learn how to play.
Then how about joining the club?
That sounds great.
17번. 대화를 듣고 여자가 지난 주말에 한 일을 고르시오.
Jake, what did you do last weekend?
I helped my grandmother to plant flowers. What about you?
I climbed Mount Sorak with my family.
Wow, that's cool. Didn't you get tired?
A little bit, but it was really fun.
I want to go there with my family sometime.
18번. 대화를 듣고 남자의 직업으로 가장 적절한 것을 고르시오.
May I help you?
Yes, I want to get a photo of myself.
Okay, I can help you with that. What's it for?
It's for my student ID card.
All right. Come over here and have a seat, please. Are you ready?
Yes, I am.
Good. 1, 2, 3, smile.
19번과 20번. 대화를 듣고 남자의 마지막 말에 이어질 여자의 말로 가장 적절한 것을 고르시오. 19번.
Are you ready to order?
I'm still trying to decide.
Sure. Take your time.
Could you please tell me the specials?
Yes. The specials for today are the beefsteak and the tomato pasta.
I'll have the beefsteak.
Okay. Anything else?
20번.
Ellie, we're moving to a new house next month.
Really? Will I have my own room, Dad?
Yes.
Awesome. And can I get a new chair for my room?
Sure. We'll buy it after we move in.
Thanks, Dad. What about my room's wallpaper? Can I choose the color?
Sure. What color do you want?
수고하셨습니다. 이상으로 전국 16개 시도교육청이 공동으로 주관하는 2021학년도 제1회 중학교 1학년 영어 듣기 능력 평가를 모두 마치겠습니다.